Hey guys, welcome back. Modi 101 here, and I'm here with Heather and AB.
Hi guys.
Snoop 787.
I'm not looking up.
And RSD Angel on Fire.
I'm scared.
And it may seem like we're having a moment of silence, but in actuality, we just have an Enderman infestation all the time on the stupid platform. And
I'm not looking up anymore.
And they hate Snoop. So bad.
It's because
he keeps looking up.
Right before we started, I'm pretty sure that I saw an Enderman backhand Krista out of the way to get to Snoop.
Don't like it.
I still have a red mark on my face. See?
And there you go. Yeah, that's it. It's yeah. He almost took off her head and carried it around with him.
Oh.
All right. So we.
Doing anything? I was just standing in the line waiting to start, and then all of a sudden.
Yeah.
And that wasn't the first time that happened tonight.
Tonight, yeah.
No!
It made Heather happy.
It wasn't. So. I was just standing there doing nothing.
All right, so did a little bit of adjustments. Not a whole lot. Nothing really a lot new for machinery. Just kind of moved our power setup over here and added that extra crucible. We got plenty of lava. These things are doing okay power-wise, but not great. Once we really start kicking in the machines, this thing drains pretty badly. So power, if it's making more lava generators, maybe, I don't know, okay. For now, but we got to get power up, but we got all our machinery here. I have the set, I got to turn my sounds on. I have
poor
the,
cow,
the sag mill, the cow's fine.
Hey,
why do I have a chest?
I didn't know this was going to do it, but hey, that's kind of helpful.
What?
So, before we started, I tossed in some, compressed sand into the sag mill.
Uh-huh.
Double compressed specifically, because that stuff creates silicon.
Yep.
It grinds down into silicon. And I guess you have a setup already here, so it outputs automatically into the alloy smelter.
Yeah.
Which then outputs into this iron chest, where I found 4 stacks of printed silicon, which is what I was going to make with it anyways.
There we go. I mean, but remember to turn this off, the connection. If you want like regular silicon or something like that, so
no
I stop pushing the damn button.
That wasn't me.
I didn't do anything.
Heather, you can push my button anytime you want. All right.
Wow.
Hashtag playing favorites. Yeah. All right. So I made a couple more auto hammers and I made a couple more auto sieves. Real basic setup. Pushing me. Damn it, woman. So
I'm standing here, crossing my arms.
Cobble gen going into the auto hammer, making gravel. Some of it goes into this chest. Some of it goes up to the next one. Makes sand, goes over. We've done this a million times. So if you guys need gravel, sand, or dust, there's plenty in these chests back here. And then these things are making them. Now, some of these, two of these have iron sifted mesh or sieving mesh. I made this one flint for the dust because we weren't getting redstone through the iron. We get it through the flint sifted. So, and they're all enchanted. So
that's cool.
And then everything comes out of here and here. And I have been putting in the machine, making stuff manually and like making the ores, and then I'm not even worrying about doubling them. We're getting so many. I'm just cooking the damn things. It doesn't matter. So the nice thing is we now have 1.8 or 1,800 redstone and nice. Iron. We got 4,400. It's not a million, but the series is still young.
Blah, and, blah, blah.
And then, Heather, why don't you talk about this new building over here there, Squishy?
Oh, my favorite. So Modi helped me build a chicken. Why are there other animals in here?
Murder them!
How dare they?
Because.
This is not for you.
Wait.
Get
rid of me!
Is it possible that they're actually just chickens wearing leather? No, never mind.
It's a cow chicken.
Out this sheep.
All right, so we have the basic colored
sheep
chickens. You know, you have your regular chicken, and then pink, red, bone white, ink black, orange, magenta, light blue, yellow, light gray, lime green, cyan, gray, purple, cactus green, cocoa brown chicken, lapis blue, and then the, like, I don't know how to what to call like them. Like two. Wood, sand.
The resource chickens, like the building block chickens.
Kind of, because the top tier is actually going to be like the better stuff, like ores, like diamonds.
Now most of these you actually craft the egg, right?
Yeah, the colored ones, you just put a regular egg and surround it by the colored dye you want.
Okay.
And then you throw it and you may get a chance. So I made like 10 each to have a chance of getting one chicken.
Yeah.
Jeez.
Cool.
So and these are like the tier one. So these are the building blocks to breed these to get the next tier and
to
so
get
on up.
These ones up here.
So what's the purpose of Buster Brown over here?
He spawns and then you just mate him with regular chickens.
Huh.
Okay.
Plus
what about you, buddy?
If you want to try to go like the here's a 2-2-2, he helps your chances
of getting higher tier chickens.
Yeah.
Okay.
And now all of these.
I put him in there because you know he was cool looking.
All of these.
So much poop in here.
Yeah.
He sit on a hen house. So.
So all of these are hooked up to item conduits heading out all the way around. We counted how many chicken eggs there were and made these. We actually have, I think you said, what, like 11 extra?
11 extra, because there's some that we're going to want doubles of.
Yeah.
Oh, so. Here's a good example of you talking about the color with the egg.
I ran out of lapis at the time.
So, and then basically it pumps out to these chests. And then, you know, we have, like, string and gunpowder, obviously a lot of the colored eggs, the feathers.
Oh, yeah.
And then we have over 13,000 chicken poopers.
Which is, it acts just like bone meal.
Yeah.
That's really cool.
We used a lot of it to grow that wheat farm to make all of the hen things they're sitting
in. Yeah, all of the hen things took, what, 5 hay bales
each? 5 hay bales each.
So that's 45 wheat. And we made 90 of these.
Jeez, that was us. Yeah.
So, if you notice that we cleaned up the farm area over here, we got worms, which are great.
Yes.
Because
they're a pain to get.
Because then you get to drag your butt on the floor. Oh, wait, different worms.
No.
For anybody who doesn't know about these, the way you get them is by hoeing grass.
Yeah.
And, which, by the way, name of a 70s movie. Don't ask. Anyways. So, yeah, you hoe grass and you have a chance of getting them. And so we did that a bunch and got a lot of them. Now, what they do is they mean that you don't need a water source. Mm-mm. They moisten the ground. They actually, like, watch. They will, if I jump here, that it'll give me a dirty look here in a second, but you don't even have to till it. And then also they give a slight speed, growth tick speed.
Yeah.
So, you can. So even if you jump on here.
Just got to be careful not to jump on the block that has the worm on it.
Will it kill the worm?
Yeah.
Will it?
That will get rid of the worm.
I kind
of
want to test it.
Do it.
No. I think
he's still very much alive.
I was running and jumping through the wheat earlier. Yeah. And
I think it did that with Ardencraft. Yeah, it's kind of cool.
He's pissed off, but we're good. So. And then you can
set him a gun.
Yeah, so you can see we have our giant wheat field over here. So this is real. I love the whole worm thing because now you can harvest without having to like walk around the water or put down the, the lily pad or any of that stuff. So we got all that stuff pretty squared away, and as everybody can see, we have expanded the island out quite a bit. And, so.
And what happens when you expand the island and don't put torches down?
A lot of mobs go over there, and then Heather has to come help when I scream.
He was like, they're chasing me, and I turn around, and he's got, like, a conga line of things just following him.
Well, because I was using a diamond builder's one, so it was putting down almost the whole thing, and I was way on this side, and then it became, Krista.
Bye, Krista.
Let me guess, fatal deception error?
Yeah, it's the chest right there.
Ha!
Which chest?
Do it.
The iron chest.
This
one?
The one
by the thing?
They're right in front of the giant colossal chest.
Let's get rid of that.
Yeah, it happens. Apparently there's some kind of
there
weird...
it goes. Bye.
Why would you jump on it, hon? Oh,
okay. I didn't. I was just standing there.
I think it's the colossal chest. Maybe there's something with the colossal chest.
Oh no! I have to restart my game.
Oh, I can't even. Again.
All right, I'll be back.
Hold on.
Trying to get in. Loading terrain. Hold on. I see me. Okay.
Oh, got kicked again.
I have to go part one and part two.
Wait for a second.
I'm in here by myself. Let's take these clothes off. I'm not wearing pants.
Turn it back up.
Boom. Not wearing pants.
Not wearing pants.
I had to restart my whole game.
Crap, Chris is in here. Putting on my pants.
Crashed again.
I'm traumatized.
Alright, well, I'll be right back.
Okay, it's when you get close to the thing on the chat. This is not fun. Okay, I think I need to take out this, if I can. Oh, God.
Here.
I'm back.
Muddy, when you log on, tell me, and I'll have you TP'd to me.
Alright, you ready? 3, 2, I'm clicking 3, oh, 2, crashed. 1. I'm logging in. Me! No! Damn it!
I did it the opposite way! Okay.
Did you TP you to me and then you got kicked off? I think it's that connection. Okay.
I am seeing a beautiful plethora of error messages in the console right now. It is absolutely gorgeous. In fact, it's going so well. I think the console actually stopped logging it.
Oh,
okay.
No.
All right. I got for okay. I'm gonna break. I'm gonna see if I can get close enough to break this block. Damn it! I got too close.
Okay. You know what I'm gonna do? You know, because forget this. Game mode 1. I have to save it. I have to go. Okay. I'm just gonna break the block.
Just break that one block, and then we'll get another.
almost, guys. I almost.
I'm just the right. thing / TP Modi 101.
So none of my people can see this.
None of my people can see anything but the multiplayer screen. Oh, I'm standing here jamming down on the S button to back up, and I forgot to click to join server.
Punch.
Okay.
Did I break it?
Yeah, you did.
Oh, thank God.
Okay, now I'm gonna walk near it. Okay, we seem to be good. Now
my chest.
Now the problem is that we need a hold on. I'm just gonna put a regular colossal chest piece in there.
It still registers in there.
Alright. Here we go. I'm recording now. Welcome back.
Okay.
I'm going into the server. Okay. I'm pushing S back up.
No, we fixed it.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
Thank goodness. Thank goodness.
I just wanna point something out real quick, guys. This wouldn't happen if that chest was 9x11. I'm just saying. If that chest was 9x11, not a problem. You know what, Krista? We're sorry. We are sorry. You were right.
I'm getting my boots back on. I thought it was... At first, we were like, oh, it's got to be the slime boots, right?
Yeah.
Oh,
slime boots. It's the freaking chest. Thanks, Krista.
Welcome? No. You're welcome.
Chest broke my
head. All right, you're not supposed to be angry about it, so.
Jeeves. Right. Hey, so we need nether quartz.
Ugh, I've got the googly eyes now.
Oh, my googly eyes are gone.
Take them back, Snoop.
Okay. We can get it from some of the reward bags.
As cosmetic? Awesome. Like, it's really like a bobble slot, right, for Batania?
What? No. I'm God damn it. I'm talking about nether quartz, damn it.
Right.
I thought you were talking about the googly eyes.
I want googly eyes like permanently. That'd be awesome. Okay, no. Was it rare or uncommon?
You can look it up in the thing. I'm not 100% sure, to be honest with you.
Loot bag. Uncommon, okay.
And you can always downgrade
rare ones to uncommon. Yeah. Yep. Bah.
Do we have a hammer? No, we don't.
If I had a hammer...
I'm just going to put every down the iron chest that was right there. Just
in the face.
Right.
Another...
right here.
The nether quartz one is one of the ones I can't click.
2, 3. No. I need more electrum.
Let's see what happens.
I wonder if we can make nether quartz chickens by wrapping nether quartz around the egg.
No, that's what I wanted to find out.
If I get 8 nether quartz, I'll hand it to you. I'll take the rest for myself because I need it to make more speed things.
Okay.
Okay. Roll the chest. We got
gold and silver.
Silver and gold.
Rain down on you.
No. Bunch of portal charms. No. New shield.
Okay, we'll do that.
Blue slime crystal. Alright. The Yetta wrench. Keep that. 64. Never know when you need a wrench. But everything else is not so good. Oh, bouncing.
I should put some seeds over here.
Oh, wrong way.
Just so I don't have to keep running back and forth. what the?
Okay. Pay no attention to that blue line.
What the?
Mind your business. What are you doing? Nothing.
I was running and it smacked me in the face.
My blue box tends to do that. That came out weird.
Wow.
Let's try 20.
It's over here.
Nothing.
Space card copy. Bottom. Shape card bottom dome.
Ooh.
What the? Here it is again.
I don't know. What are you guys talking about? Must be a glitch on the server.
You're doing something.
You have to move it outwards.
Yeah, what's going on?
I don't know how to do that.
Well, you can. You're a smart guy. Sorry, I can hardly say that.
Yeah, mode space card copy.
Jeez, Modi, don't you know that? Gosh.
All right, so.
Just screw.
And
where'd it go now?
Crap!
It's above us.
How did you get over there? That doesn't make any sense. Come back
it's
here.
It's the Death Star.
What the heck is that?
What are you guys talking about?
There was a thing in the sky over here above me. It was creepy and very scary.
You're a thing in the sky.
Your face is a thing in the sky.
In the sky with thingies.
Oh, like Penn put you on there. Alright, you stay there, Rooster.
No, I'm Chris in the sky with...
Nope. What the heck? It's like...
I'm in a glass box of sadness!
It's like we're at Epcot!
I love that I cannot figure out... You Candy need to World. Go out there!
Candy World! Modi.
Yeah?
This direction is negative X.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, that's right. X and Y. All right, so that's...
that's a thing!
All right, so let's do this. Let's try,
I'm glad 50. I can, fix Modi's problems just by explaining one very simple thing.
Oh, God! No, wrong spot!
Okay. Sorry, you said negative. My bad. That's on me.
Why? Why is it only me that ever gets hit in the face with that stupid thing?
Wait, is it actually, solid? Like, you can't...
It hurts!
You suffocate?
Screw you out there!
Wow.
Sorry.
I'm supposed to get to it.
Give me a second. I'm still working on it. Alright, let's do 10. I think 10. 10's a good number. Alright, and... Boom!
Need more quartz.
Look at it!
Oh, that's awesome!
Look at it!
I got quartz! What's that?
That's amazing!
Pink backpack.
What did you... Oh, you didn't put anything in there.
It's just a
shape. Oh, look at that! It's a half dome.
Yeah, this thing's pretty cool, because watch. Check this out. So yeah, you can decide what you want. So we can go like this. This is just a preview. Wait, why didn't that change? You're being weird. Stop being weird.
Okay, watching.
There we go. Let's try this one.
Oh, it's a full sphere.
Oh.
But it doesn't have to necessarily just be spheres. You could do this.
Ooh, it's a big... It's a Kumagris's cup.
Yep.
Do it!
Alright, and then you could even do... I don't even know what some of these are. Let's see. Cap
do
cylinder.
Taurus. Do a Taurus!
Wait, what's a prism?
A prism is a pyramid.
Just say pyramid. Don't get fancy.
That's what it's called.
Do they have torches?
You mean like this one?
That's a
no,
sphere.
That's a sphere.
It said Taurus. No. Oh, it, I don't know if it's a shape. I think it's a sign. No, Taurus. T-O-R-U-S.
Yeah.
Put it in
the
here.
The Taurus is a donut.
Nope, that's a sphere.
Is it donut? Well,
maybe you need to adjust some other parameters.
Maybe it's because it's bigger in the middle than the other one was. I don't know.
I don't think so.
I think you need to adjust some parameters to make it an actual Taurus.
No, because it should make it. It just makes it on the size that you want it. And then
it's missing the horns.
Not...
And then, wrong way to spell it. Your eyes.
I don't like it.
Then, I just turned around and about crapped myself.
Don't look at me.
And just so you guys know, if we can make 64 by 64 by 64 colossal chests, this would be the size of it, just so you guys know.
Oh, God.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
All right, so what I want
the
is...
The death chest.
You can make a solid sphere, but a solid cylinder, solid torus, solid top dome, solid bottom dome box, and then what I'm doing is just regular bottom dome. Now, to make this bottom dome, we're going to need 5,388 blocks.
Wow.
Okay.
You got cobble.
That's probably what we're going to end up using.
Yeah.
And then, like I said, we're going to probably want to make, like... a couple layers of which you can do, because then if you make this, because right now the parameters of this is 64 by 64 by 64. Do you think that's too big?
No.
Okay.
Heather.
What? Yay! Let's see if this works.
So this is 64 by 64 by 64, and then what we can do is we put a layer on it of like dirt and whatnot, and then we can put other levels and use elevators to go up and down. And that then, that didn't work.
Nope.
Didn't work? Dang.
And nope. Then...
The quartz is in the chest.
Okay,
and,
thank you.
And then what we're going to have to do is set up some sort of system to start mass producing us glass. Because the top dome is also going to take the 5,000 items to make it.
Okay.
So, that is some work towards. The big problem is, though... We need power.
And I am working on that problem. I made another lava generator.
This take MX1. The base cost is 500 RF a tick per block.
Jeez.
How long do we have to wait now?
So that's something we really got to work up to.
Yeah, so that might not be something we're going to make right away. What are our power choices? I mean, this probably has big reactors, I'm assuming. Right?
It's called, extreme.
Yeah, extreme.
Extreme reactors.
They're big reactors on a snowboard with, like, a headband or, like, a backwards visor.
Really?
Yeah.
What extreme?
Extreme! Wait, wait, wait,
wait.
But it's so crazy. It's made almost exactly like big reactors. Someone's going to get sued.
Bum, bum, bum.
So we got that. We also have immersive engineering we can get into for some early power. Water wheels and windmills and whatnot.
Okay.
What else? What else? What else? What else? What else? I don't know what else.
We need some Tinker's Construct stuff.
Is that what you're working on? What, babe?
I know why I can't make it.
Why? You need to breed them?
I need to find them. Which means...
What?
I need a portal to the Nether.
Oh. Hold on. I got something for you.
No.
Here. Heather.
What is that? Oh, I don't need those.
There you go.
This pack has nets. Animal nets.
I have an animal net. It can hold anything.
Look them up real quick. They're actually part of the same mod with the chickens, I think.
Snoop.
I'll use your golden lasso, Snoop.
I tried to help.
You did help. No, but you did help because we found out that we couldn't make the quartz chicken with the quartz you got. So there.
Yeah. I help?
Yeah.
Shut up, Odie.
I need obsidian.
Whoa, easy there, crazy eyes. You almost hit me with one of those things.
Is there? I forget exactly how to put these lava generators on here.
Baby,
I have the relay.
I love staring into your eyes, but it's exhausting because of all the running.
Wow.
Oh god, she teleported me to her, then she hit me. Put it, Krista, put it right on top of that wire. Oh, she did it again! Right there. Okay, is it getting lava in it? Ow! Oh, she did it again! Oh my god, I was inside her head! I saw the crazy eyes from the inside!
Oh no!
Okay, I have the wrench, but I can't do it because Heather's hitting me. Nope, I just got it.
No, Krista!
No! Why on?
Don't worry, I gotta solve this. I fixed it.
Why am I out here?
Don't worry, guys, I fixed it.
Hey, Krista, thanks for helping me to death.
You're welcome.
All right, guys. Well, I think that's gonna wrap us up for today.
You're welcome. Hey, Snoop's doing the outro.
Yeah, I'm not even bothering.
Oh, that's right, because Modi can't do outros anymore because he sucks. So, thank you all for joining us for this episode of Sky Factory 3 with myself, Heather Renee B, and Modi 101. And
did you just call her Heather 101? Stop pressuring us!
Heather 101, the new ship name, and Krista. Be sure to hit the subscribe button and also the bell icon so you can get notifications of when our videos come out on all the channels. Please do so right now. Do it now.
Do it.
Yep. Do quick.
You done it yet? God, moving on.
You're not doing it.
Want to give a shout out to Aim2Game. If you're looking for quality Minecraft servers and excellent tech support, go check out Aim2Game. Use the coupon codes and the referral link in the description down below so they know who has the absolute best fans.
Me.
Self. Me. Modi. The butt. Modi. So thank you for joining us, and we'll see you next time.
Bye. Oh, sure. You guys don't interrupt him. Whatever. Bye.